What's up, guys? Steven here. We're out at Derek Good Jr.'s track. This track's about a mile and a half long, super sick, sick jumps, and we had about 100 kids out here a few months ago giving school supplies back to them, going back to school. Got Derek Good Jr. here, so what's up, man?
How's it going?
Pretty good. So what are we doing now at Derek Good Compounds?
We're just out here getting ready to raffle off a bike for a bike to school thing.
Yeah, gotcha. What kind of bike is it?
It's a Cowie. It's 250.
And what, is it like old or something? What year is it?
2013. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
All right.
Let's go check out the race setup. That's where it's at.
Sweet.
I'm so dazzling gold.
We're gonna raffle one of these off.
What kind of decals are you getting on it?
Oh, mine. It's gonna be a replica after we get done with it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Dang.
We got them for the 2013 season. Not gonna touch them till then. But yeah, that's all it's gonna be. We're gonna have the full FMF exhaust on it, the 4.1.
Is that what you got on your bike?
Yeah.
Sweet. So that'd be a good replica.
Oh yeah. We're gonna get the levers that I have, and other than that, it'll be about the same. I really don't change much. But yeah, man, the exhaust is going to be blue anodized, carbon fiber.
You getting the suspension? What's the deal with the suspension?
We're getting Roger ProMotion. Whoever wins it,
gotcha.
With the raffle, whoever wins the bike takes the bike down there.
All right, so who wins the bike, they'll get it to their weight? The suspension will be done to their weight, whoever wins it?
Yeah, the bike will be set to your weight.
Sweet.
Yeah, however you want it, you just tell him, he'll do it.
Cool. Sounds good.
Yeah, man.
Alright, this is just the beginning, and stay tuned for more. There's going to be a lot more videos, so stay tuned.
And as the kids took back the parks, you and I were left with the street. Check.